All right, it's KT Camera Boy. Who's that over there? All improper, I think. Yep, the night vision works. Oh, he has a radio too. Isn't this Moreno right here? What's up, Moreno? You still spitting seats at your station, bro. I went in and did a follow up. You still haven't learned the Garcia? No, I think it's Moreno. Moreno, dude. I did a follow up on him.
I remember him from an old video.
You're very welcome. Oh, the focus doesn't work at night that bad, that good. Oh, no, no. Well, I'm gonna do a test on this one, cuz.
Why is that guy complaining, man? We're here for him and.
His whining?
He's talking crap.
Now, look at that!
Hello
Shut up.
You're just saying that because you're in handcuffs. Quiet.
Shut the hell up already. I started one already.
Just to get violated. Stop it. Here for you and you're crying.
Yeah.
I'm going home tonight. You're not. All right. Faggot, wait till you get to jail.
Yes. I like their headset. Hers is black. Damn, that was.
Now you guys pissed him off, man. Sticking it out on us.
Hi, let me help you there. Give you a hand. He had stolen property according to them. So apparently at night my camera doesn't work right. I guess. Look at that.
Look at
Monday?
Oh.
Have you been working out, dude? You look freaking bulky, dude.
A little bit.
Oh, that's why. Yeah, because you do look bulky as hell. Look at his.
You guys are all itching to get in that car, huh?
If see if I can get a zoom on that computer over there. Well, I did the follow-up like about 3 weeks ago, and I did found some seashells there. So do they even have a computer there that I can take a look at? They even have dash cams and all that. That's smart. Moreno is smart. There's nothing like up watching at night. I was for him, not for you. Oh, trust me, 150 for this thing, except the batteries are low. Yeah. Check it out.
Is it rechargeable?
Nah, it takes four double A batteries, as they call it.
You gotta get one that you can recharge. Like,
I mean,
like, let me one see. Of these, dude.
Are they actually that good?
Yeah.
Let me
I
see,
got
flash
that
me.
One. What's that?
Flash me, let me see.
I'm not gonna flash you with it.
Ah, come on.
Coming around, man. You don't have to
yeah, alright, there you go.
How you doing,
that's
man?
Cool. Hey, I like that one.
And then I just recharge it.
Every day?
Yeah, every day. And then I got this one. I got this one when I was in the military. And I got two batteries that I can switch in and out.
Oh, okay.
It. It's not bad.
Oh, damn. The little flashlight does that?
Yeah, this little one. I like it.
Holy moly, that's cool. I like that. How long do you serve for?
A little over 4 years.
Oh, that's cool.
It was good. I like this job, though. It's okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Just went in just to get, like, the experience. That way you can get... It's easier for you to...
What's that?
You just went in to, like, get some experience or...
No, at the time I had a job I didn't particularly like in another state. Just wanted to do something different. So.
That's good, man.
It's good. Oh, yeah. I didn't come tow the truck.
Fun times. Well, I guess, thank you for serving.
You bet, dude.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. Central Valley right there.
So that means you guys are gonna...
Uh-huh, where he at?
Oh, that's cool. You guys are gonna dig in the car at the station.
I don't know the details of what's going on with this car any more than you guys probably do, to be honest with you.
Yeah, we're all trying to figure it out.
Everybody just wants a bone.
What's that?
We all just want a bone, just throw us a bone.
Oh, Larry's got a fucking better ass light on his camera too.
Yeah. Damn, dude. Yeah, and the blindness here.
On the red side, but
yeah.
It's heavy.
I'm just here for the tone now.
You seem to have a pretty good attitude.
Yeah, I'll be honest, man. Yeah.
What you make of it, it's not here and being rude, but I realize everyone I'm dealing with, no matter where they come from, they're still a human being and they treat themselves.
Thank you, man.
I like this job for that. I like
what are you doing when your partners are jumping some guy? Do you jump in with them?
What's that?
What are you doing when your partners are jumping someone? Do you jump in with them?
I just depend.
Sometimes?
Yeah, it just depends on what's going on. Do you ever have issues with, like, moths flying into that and bugs and stuff, or into the bright light?
There's one.
Bugs never, like, fly into that thing?
Not that I know.
Oh, my goodness. Well, finally,
you
it's only
a... jump in sometimes
to
beat them up?
It really does.
It's all on the situation.
It really does.
Yeah.
Every situation has its need. You have a reason to need.
That's cool.
You guys got a good, very technique, a good technique of answering questions.
Hey. Well.
What happened? I don't know if he told you this.
He asked me, and I don't know any more than you guys do at this point.
You guys do, though. What's that? You do know what's going on.
I know he pulled a traffic stop, and I know for whatever reason he parked. But, I mean, you guys know that.
I just did hear, like, there was stolen property, so...
Oh, he knows based off observation. Being here.
That's what I have. So.
You don't get anything on the computer telling you to come here?
The computer doesn't say why they stopped. A lot of times when someone just stops in their car, I'll go no matter what. It never hurts to have two people somewhere. If nothing else, one person can be looking out and about, the other person looking at the car.
I don't know.
Really what it is I'll go, and if they need help filling out paperwork, I'm happy to help out with whatever paperwork they need to stop with.
Cool.
Just try and be helpful.
Yep.
Stay busy.
That's a question.
Have you seen a police officer, another one, who was committing a crime? Did you stop that?
Yeah, it's an integrity issue.
Damn.
You
put that song.
No, it is.
It's an integrity issue. I'm not going to go that far. It really just depends on the situation. Again, everything's situation based. But certainly it needs to be brought up and it needs to be addressed because it's bad for everybody, right? It's bad for officers, you know, it's bad for the public, it's bad for everybody. And those things need to be addressed. So luckily, in this agency, we have pretty good people. We have a pretty lengthy hiring process. We try and hire the very best people that we can, and that really helps out.
That's a nice answer.
Appreciate that.
To be honest.
But you know, I can't speak for everybody. I know everyone has issues. Unfortunately, we are all humans.
Humans are imperfect creatures.
Exactly. Yeah. But,
I got many issues.
Check the bike.
I like her attitude.
He does something, it felt like it was like a boot or something on the car.
Nah, negative right there.
It was a jerk when he turned it on, bro.
June. Wait, we're what month are we on? June. That's August. Yeah, Spire Attack, bro. I think it was June right there. Yeah. I'm assuming. That too, you know? Well, not that vehicle, that other little car.
Support it. You don't see what the other people, the other officers do to people on YouTube? You guys don't want to? Of course. Of course. Of course. Thank you for being cordial, man.
Yep. You guys have a good night, alright?
Are you too? Have a good night, man. Alright, thank you. I'll try. You know, in this day and age,
Hey, dude, that guy's a little drunk or something, huh? That fucking
that truck driver?
Yeah, bro, he was a little tipsy or something.
Yeah, your pop over there. Oh yeah. All right, Casey Cameron boy out here, city of Visalia now. Can't believe it, we're in Visalia already?
Yeah.
I thought I was in Tulare. Oh my goodness. I get lost fast.
Can I get a smile?
Man, she's hella trained, bro. Damn, she doesn't even like a complete robot. Cold as hell. That's it. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah, bro. Let me say bye to the truck driver. Or the tow truck driver. Good night, man. Thank you. Yeah. All right, this is it, Casey Cameron boy. Like, share, and subscribe to San Joaquin Valley, Nate Skates 182, Tulare County Cop Watch, Bailey Public Press, South Valley News, and Central Valley Watch. This is it. Peace out, people. Lots of love.